Systems check.
All right, shortwave is up. I also got ESM running and some basic receivers, sir.
When we close in on Suez, try to reach Ismailia with directed antennas. Until then, stay dark.
Aye, Captain.
Any blip from Tombstone?
Nothing. Not even the faintest trace of their beacon, sir.
We stick together, we won't die. No.
Piece of shit.
Do you need me to drive, Irish?
I'm good, Hen. I got it.
I'll come up and join you. We're not gonna last much longer without food or water. Watch our backs, Rucker.
I'll fart to the goddamn earpiece.
Are you sure you're okay? Let me take the wheel.
That's the last thing I would do, Hannah.
Why can't you trust me, Irish?
Man, give me a break. I don't know shit about you, Hannah. Where's your loyalty anyway?
You know what? Never mind.
Oh, yeah? Try me.
I brought Jinja and me my parents, my siblings, and their children. I wanted them to have hope. Next day, Chang's troops came in and killed them all. Burn the whole village down. Slow down.
Wow. My turn to say I didn't know. Hey, look, Hannah, I'm sorry, all right?
Trust is earned, Irish.
Oh, shit!
Go, go, go! Russians.
You think they saw us?
Keep still and we're safe.
You call it safe, Hannah? We have to get out of here. There's too damn many of them. Quiet, come on. Go, come on, come on. Let's go. Shh. Pick up, brother.
You got anything on the cameras or sensors?
All clear. We got 3 minutes.
What is this? An observation post?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's move it. Hey, you almost blew our cover. Your high and tight says you're a Marine?
Tombstone Squad. 7th Fleet.
Yeah, where you from?
Brooklyn. It's Flatbush.
Did you go to Tilden or Wingate?
GWH.
Westinghouse?
Yeah.
No shit. My brother went there. My dad's restaurant's in Brownsville. Who are these guys?
Wrecker Squad Leader. She's Chinese intelligence and she's good people.
How do we get to the airbase?
I don't know. Miracle? Let me show you what you're dealing with. Russians are everywhere. We lost the airbase, got pushed back to Old Town.
We need to find Transport West. Where's your commanding officer?
Old Town, if you can hack it. It's one click east. Just follow the Blue Dome and find Major Greenland. You can't miss her. Hey, start up a connection to Greenland and give her a heads up.
Yes, sir.
Is this the best way out?
Affirmative. You guys have anything left in the truck you don't want the Russians getting their hands on?
Not unless they're interested in dirt.
Wrecker, right? Melina's Hot Pocket, my dad's place. Best chicken empanadas in the city. Take your squad there when this is over. All right, Marines, come on, burn everything and let's move. Let's disappear.
Best chicken empanadas in the city. Damn, I'm hungry. A lot of hostile ground to cover to get to Old Town. As soon as we get to the U.S. troops, we gotta get word to the Valkyrie. Garrison knows who he has on board. Right, Hannah?
Back in check. Thank you.
I'm okay. Look, Wrecker, across the bridge. Hold down.
Those fucking Russians are going to be fucking on the sun.
All their focus is on the U.S. stronghold. Hold down.
On the sun.
You ready to get a shot to fire?
Across the bridge. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's see if Greenland will let us in.
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marine. Happy to help.
The gate is clear. Come on through.
Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you.
See you guys. You must have waited through hell to get here.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
No, I don't think so. Huh? What? Oh, okay. All right. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, man.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
I'm pretty certain it's the worst idea.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Wrecker, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we're closing in on the dam.
Irish?
Yeah?
The people you mentioned back home, who are they?
A wife and three kids.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, it's massive. Do you think we have enough explosives?
We do if we place them right.
Start here and place charges across the dam?
See that middle? Looks like a weak point. We put the primary charge there.
You have an engineering degree now?
I got an engineering degree like you got a medical degree.
I do have a medical degree. Okay, whatever. Are you sure about this?
We gut it from the inside.
Ready to do this?
Yeah. Come on, Wreck.
Watch out. Incoming helo.
do!
Thank you. Okay, clear. We should be right above the area for the primary charge.
Hey, Wrecker, we got an elevator here.
I gotta hand it to you, Hannah. You know your shit. Close protection agents don't usually have this kind of field craft.
Don't have much choice, Irish.
Oh, come on, there's a lot more behind that than having your back against the wall. You holding out. It's okay, I know. Secret Squirrel and you still going strong.
Sorry. Old habits die hard.
Oh, I hear that.
I wasn't always attached to Jinja's security team. I volunteered and they transferred me in.
From where?
Nice try, Irish. Girl has to have some secrets. You wouldn't tell me everything there was about Tombstone.
True that.
Have no doubt. Chain's our enemy. And we are on the same side. But after all this settles, we will triumph. I believe it. But China will need me. And that means I can't forget who I am or where I come from.
I hear you, Hannah.
Shit. The fuck?
The power. They cut the power.
Fuck. Out. Go, go, go.
Come on.
get wet, huh?
I had to drag Irish out of a
pot. Something we'll never talk about again, Hannah.
Unbelievably lucky. Must be why they call you Irish.
I wish.
Wrecker, let's go.
Come on, Wrecker. Time to leave this place.
Is that Greenland?
I guess it is. She owes us a ride.
Transport West, you got about 2 minutes to get ready. TikTok, fuckheads, get going.
I think the USS Valkyrie is headed for the Suez Canal.
Don't worry, you're going to Suez. But if your ship's there, they'll need all the help they can get.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Watch your language with me, son. The Chinese have taken the northern part of the Suez Canal. We're taking it back. Your ship's gonna sail into a shit groove. Good luck.
Thank you, Major.
No. Thank you, bastards.
Get him out of here.
If Chang has taken the canal, Jinche's headed straight into his hands. We gotta get back to them.
Look, I would have drowned.
You okay? Irish. Is it because you drink scotch?
I haven't had a drink in 3 years, Hannah.
Did you go to Notre Dame?
I got to be Irish because I have a...
Ah!